He's looking for something that's been lost, and he's dead to anyone who knows of it. That's a receipt, in case you're wondering. No, it's not what he's looking for, of course. You know, there's a lot to explore in a place that's already been explored. Like Bigfoot, or his wife. The Chicken Lady, as they call her.
Do you want a drink?
I always give my guests a drink before the main course!
Don't worry about him. He came late to the party.
I'd play along, but I got a catch. Just forget I was here.
Oh, are you looking for a watch? A 1987 silver alloy with plated hands? Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
Good, then I guess it's not here.
Money, do you have it?
What? Yeah?
Clearly not enough for what you're searching for.
Well, I could pay you with this $5. Maybe you could get yourself some new shoes. Or, I could leave here with both of these. And considering the artifact is in my hands and not yours, pity.
Brock! 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 It didn't work when I tried, so why would it work for you?
Because it's not your time it's set to. It's mine.
So, was there something new there? Sure, but not something he quite expected. She was not quite the chicken lady like he was told by some to be. It's strange, really. So, he writes a receipt to himself, and to himself, and to himself. And again and again. But it needs to be lost if he wants to discover it. You can only discover what's there and not what other people tell you is there. Because that's a paradox. As for him, he can't age with himself, so no. He won't be old by the time he's 20. But someone will.